The Deputy Inspectorate of Government, who was accompanied by officials from the Office of the Prime Minister, held a community engagement with locals after spending over 5 days inspecting projects which are funded by the Development Response to Displacement Impacts Project and the government.
Also noted some projects that have delayed, and they've delayed a lot. So we need pressure to be put on the implementing partners to ensure that they fulfill their responsibilities under the components.
Officials of the PDM were asked to submit the land agreement by Evangelina Filippo in bracket CDO. Second challenge, the beneficiaries were being asked to pay the following charges: 20,000 to 30,000 per person for the constitution, 5,000 Uganda shillings for own funds, and all 5,000 for membership.
During the process, residents decried the inflated prices of the Dr. D program, especially in the component of livelihood and lack of transparency from some contractors.
Procurement of the input in bracket goods was taken over by the DISC instead of the CPMC and CPC, which resulted into inflated prices spearheaded by Evangelina Philip, CDO, and Aaron Kabagambe, focal person, livelihood. Further to that, the majority of the boats died.
The people who did not pay the workers should answer this, and these people should be paid for their work. The IGG tasked leaders and contractors to finish projects that have stalled.
We noted some projects that are delayed a bit, like the tree planting project, but we are very hopeful that Dr. Deep will give us some little time to have an extension so that this project can be wound up very, very well.
The office of the IGG pledged to monitor issues affecting the community, promising to return on 30th of January to assess the progress of the programs. Report by Anthony Atwine for the news.